Hey guys, Epic Eevee here. Today we are going to be, I am going to be showing you how to, give permissions in creative mode on Fortnite, because some people are new to creative and don't know how to do that. My friend here is going to help me, my assistant.
Yes, I will help.
So, if you gotta go to your options menu, or alternatively, you could press up on the D-pad now. If you press the menu button, you must go down to my island, and then you should be in, it should go on the game one. Now, you want to scroll over to permissions, and if it's on everyone, then everyone gets them. But what you want to do is you want to put it on private, and then you can select which people do, so because you don't want unwanted people having permissions, you see. So, my friend here, he doesn't have permissions and can't fly.
No, I do not have edits. I am lonely.
Okay, so if I were to move the stick left or right, he gets permission.
Ow.
And that's how you give permissions. Please remember to like and subscribe. See you all later.
And we'll see you in the next video.